Yes, them have the heart of a pagan. Your children have the heart of a lion, I know. Evil a move with Satan. Righteous trod in the countenance of the Almighty One. Them have the heart of demons. Your children have the heart of a lion, I know. Evil a move with Satan. Righteous walk in the countenance of the Almighty One. Good people see hostility rising daily.
The first thing a man needs to know is his identity. Black men, Hispanic men, and Native American men, you are in an identity crisis. This is what that scholars call it. You have an identity crisis. And the problem is that you identify with everyone but yourself. You're a research project to be examined. You're a research project to be studied. Because y'all are in an identity crisis. Go ahead.
Hosea chapter 4 verse 6, my people are destroyed for lack of knowledge.
My people are destroyed because they are in an identity crisis. A black man called, listen, I just had this conversation Saturday with an African, okay? An African asked me, well, what is y'all about? What is all this stuff? And I was with two young troopers, man. And I didn't want to be bothered because I know he was small and trivial. It was a trivial argument. So I had to cut him down. I said, no, I have three sons. You know that, right? Jephthah, Ham, and Shem. We are Shemitic. I had to go back there. You do understand that. You understand that you're African, don't you? You understand that I'm not an African, don't you? Well, this is what it's about. What is all this religion? This is about culture. Don't you know that a black man can't be an American and an African? If what country are you from, African? I'm from Nigeria. Are you from Nigeria? Well, ask a black man on the corners of Philadelphia what country he's from in Africa. No nuts. He don't know. Why? Because he's in an identity crisis. Ask him what tribe he's from. He don't know. Why? Because he's in an identity crisis. The scripture says what?
My people are destroyed for lack of knowledge.
That's why they don't know. That's why at one point we were colored or we were Negro. But the black man, Hispanic man, Native American man, you have a name unto yourself, unto your own nation of people. You understand? You have a name. You have an identity. You can't listen. Black is not a nationality, your race, it's a color. You ask a black man, what's your race? What's your ethnicity? That's the first time they hear it. Ethnicity, after who? After what? What's your, where you come from? Oh, I'm black. Okay, I know the tires are black. I know the asphalt's black. But what's your culture, man? What's your beliefs, man? What's your dress code? What are you supposed to, what are you not supposed to eat? What women are you supposed to sleep with? What women are you not supposed to sleep with? What y'all don't understand, a white man used our book of segregation and separatism and used it against us, man. And made sure that we were oppressed by the knowledge of this book. Read it again.
My people are destroyed for lack of knowledge.
My people don't know that they're from the tribe of Judah. They're from the tribe of Levi. They're from the tribe of Gad. They're from the tribe of Ephraim. They're from the tribe of Naphtali. They're from the tribe of Issachar. My people are destroyed of what?
Lack of knowledge!
My people are destroyed for lack of knowledge. And I'm going to get the scripture because what? 15 Jeremiah chapter 7. Like, y'all think it's a game, man. Like, it's time. Listen, the scriptures say it's a time and a place for everything, man. There's a time and a place right now. This is a time for war, man. Now, we ain't going to pick up no guns because the white man got armories and the amazing amount of ammunition, man. Well, listen, he actually collapsed the ammo business as soon as Barack Obama got into office. We're not supposed to do that. We're going to do what the Lord says do, man. How you break down principalities and governments, you tell the people to wake up. And we ain't going to pick up guns. We ain't going to definitely that. We ain't going to pick up no guns because we don't got to, man. That's an issue of faith. And how, listen, only a man that's small, that's low, on a totem pole, thinks carnally like that, man. The scriptures say our weapons are war, but are not carnal. How do you think Barack Obama can destroy a nation of people 1,000 miles away? Did he pick up a gun? No. Did he directly kill a person? No. He's destroying the governments in Egypt, destroying the governments in the Middle East by pushing the governance and democracy of this land. That's how you destroy it, man. You crumble it. You tell women that they have freedom of speech, man. I know. Saudi, man. I've met a heathen from Saudi Arabia, and his women ain't like that. When they come over here, they want independence, man. They want democracy. They want to dress how they want to dress, man. Go ahead.
Jeremiah chapter 7, verse 7. Then will I cause you to dwell in this place, in the land that I give to your fathers, was ever and forever and ever. Verse 8. Behold, ye trust in lying words.
You trust in lying words, man. You got to get this in your head. I know life seems a lot better if you go along quietly, but it is war for the spirits of black men, Hispanic men, and Native American men. It is war, and the war is to gain them some identity, to give them a way out, so that they will put their spirit in this place. What does it mean? We all got slaveries up here, man. A slavery identifies a job you need. You gotta work, you gotta pay bills. But when I'm off of work, I'm gone, I'm done. I finish my little 9 to 5, I say, I do my 8 escape, man. If I see, you know, Joey John Citizen walking down the streets of downtown and he see me, I keep it moving. If he acknowledges me, I keep it moving. My spirit is not in America, man. My spirit is fighting tooth and nail every day to build this nation. Because I know one day, Lord allow, every black man, Hispanic man, Native American man is going to unify and be a government of their own, man. Go ahead.
That cannot be.
Yes, them have the heart of a pagan. Your children have the heart of a lion, I know. Evil a move with Satan. Righteous trod in the countenance of the Almighty One. Them a be heart of demons. Your children a be heart of a lion, I know. Evil a move with Satan. Righteous walk in the countenance of the Almighty One. Poor people see hostility rising daily. Ignorant multiply brutality. We I see daddy run gun left mommy. Fi struggle the hard road with fight beginning. Our I see baby having baby. Nothing that happen no do.